I'm not worried about the world anymore. I've seen the world be my friend. I've seen the world turn on me. But at the end of the day, I've always been with me. God has always been with me. So being on this scale now, it's my time. It's always been my time, but now it's my time to actually do it for myself. And the people that felt like me, the people that look like me, and the people that know their truth about themselves as well, I represent those people.